Okay, hello and welcome to Sid Meier's Civilization Beyond Earth, Rising Tide. I actually got the expansion this morning. Kind of add to it for the stream there and such. I think I've only ever played this game like once or twice before. I pre-ordered it, I was so excited for it, got it, played it, and I didn't really do much more beyond that. I think another game came along and kind of captured my interest, and I just never came back to this year. So this will be a great learning experience. I'm gonna have the tutorials on, so we'll have to live through all of that there. And also, if I've never played anything from the Rising Tide expansion, so it'll be kind of cool to see. Right now, we're just waiting for the game to load. Very pretty. I'll move my mouse out so we can actually see the beautiful picture they have here. The space stations over the planet. I'm not a great civilization player. I'm probably going to be playing this on just a normal level, nothing too difficult, and I probably have got a chance of wiping out. My plan is I'm just going to start playing this game, and I'm going to play it through until its end. I mean, not tonight. I'm gonna play through the end of my streaming time, but then I'll save the game, and then there'll be another Friday night in the future that I might pull this up again and continue on with the game. While we're in some other things, Tuesday night I was playing Evoland, and I got to the final boss, and then just ran out of time during my streaming window that I wanted to do, and wasn't able to actually finish the game. So actually, I went back later, and actually fought the boss, and did a recording of that there and put that up onto my YouTube channel. So if you want to see the end of the Evoland game, I have that on there as well too. Okay, so we are ready to go. So pretty. I actually came in and jacked up all of the display settings, so this should be really pretty. Okay, let's see here. I don't have any mods. Yeah, I don't have any mods or anything. Yeah, we're not gonna do anything with that there. We're just gonna play this straight vanilla single player game. I am gonna set up the game though. Let's see, what difficulties do we have? Okay, so you can see what I've played. I've kind of played on an easier level. Let's see. Big Mercury, wow. They go to normal. And then they jump up to Mar and then they jump up to the more difficult kind of things. We're just gonna play on Mercury. We're gonna do the one that first orbited the planet. Let's see. Yeah, let's do a standard pace. Yeah, because I don't want to have to wait years and turns just for advancements or anything. But let's play on a standard planet. Let's go on a decent sized planet. Well, let's not go too crazy. Okay, so we'll accept this. Okay, and now we need to figure out my sponsor. Okay, wow. Let's go take a look at these here. So we have the Al-Fala. And from here, I get the yield from city developments increased by 150%. There's the ARC. Covert operations complete 30% faster and require one less intrigue level to attempt. Just making sure my chair's not sinking. Okay. Pan-Asian Cooperative. The first wonder built in every city is free. Plus one, whatever units these are. Diplomatic capital from wonders. Okay, so they're really focused on the wonders. North Sea Alliance. Aquatic cities have 50% more shield, combat strength, and cost 50% less to move. May make planetfall at sea if able. Yeah, this reminds me of Alpha Centauri and the expansion. Oh god, what was that? Alien Covenant, I think. That added in sea civilizations as well too. And I love playing the pirate civilization on that. Franco-Iberia. Gain one free virtue for every 10 virtues earned with a culture thing. Yeah, this is based on the Civilization V engine. So that's the Slavic Federation. All orbital unit strategic resource requirements reduced by one. Start with four petroleum, titanium, and geothermal resources. The Chung Su start with one free covert agent. Each successful covert operation. Let me just turn down the sound a bit in my headphones. There we go. Successful covert operation in a foreign city rewards 10 science per agent rank. May make plan fall at sea if able. Okay, so we have two sea civilizations here. Polystralia. Two free trade route slots in the capital, and one free trade route slot in all other cities. They're focused on trade. Gavithin Protectorate. Culture and energy costs to acquire new city plots are reduced by 30%. They're like good kind of expansions. Integer. Agreements cost 50% less diplomatic capital. Purchasing units and buildings cost 25% less diplomatic capital. Brasilia. War score points increased by 30%. Gain one diplomatic capital for each unit killed in combat. And then the African unit. Plus 10% growth in cities when healthy. All specialist citizens produce one extra yield. Okay, so that's if I want to have growth. Actually, what I need is I just want to go back. I was testing this out earlier. I just want to kind of reset the advisor messages. Because again, I'm going to need them. It's been a long time I've played, and there's a lot of terms in here. Okay, set up game. No, we want standard planet, and we want you to be Mercury. Okay, there we go. Accept. Okay, so let's just go back and consider. Okay, so I tend to like focusing on kind of building and science rather than military or diplomatic kind of things. So I might want to focus on research if I can. Pan-Asian Cooperative is pretty good. Al-Fala actually has a pretty good bonus there. It's trade. With the Pan-Asian. Yeah. Asians. Okay, next. Choose colonists. Okay, so do we have scientists? Do we have refugees? Do we have aristocrats? Engineers and artists. Why did we bring aristocrats with us? Oh, because they probably paid their way onto the ship. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the science. And I like to go along the scientific route to win. These are great images that they have here. Okay, choose spacecraft. Continental Surveyor, reveal coasts on map. Retrograde thrusters, wider area for choosing where to land first city, and additional visibility around starting area. Tectonic Scanner. No technology is needed to see petroleum, geothermal, and titanium resources. Fusion reactor, begin with 100 energy at standard speed. Reveals alien nests. This might be an important one to have, so let's go with that. Okay, so let's see here. Okay, so choose cargo. Okay, hydroponics, begin with an extra population in your first city. Laboratory, begin with the pioneering technology. Raw materials. Let's see, begin with a clinic building in your first city. That's kind of good for health. Weapon arsenal, soldier unit. Oh, the worker, oh yeah, workers are always good because they can start improving. Okay, choose a planet. Oh wow, islands, large land masses, separate oceans, one ocean. Very okay. Fungal Terran world. Okay, let's go with this one here. So I kind of like the continents with the rivers and or the seas and everything. We will get it starting. Dao Ming's work in speculative mathematics is widely regarded as the foremost research in her field. Special grant to continue her work and receive numerous accolades and honorary titles. A statue of her likeness sits opposite of Chen Jingrun in a park in Old Xiamen University. Okay, and waiting for things to load. Big undersea fish. You got the big fish over here, and you have bigger fish here. They're not fish, they're alien fish. Here we go. And that does.
Hello. I am the Advanced Integration and Simulation Resource, or Advisor. I am equipped to introduce you to the basic systems that will guide your development on this new planet. Additionally, I can provide strategic advice based on situations you encounter. How would you like me to proceed?
Let's just do advice. I don't need full guidance. Okay.
Select a suitable location for our people to make planetfall. This will be the site of our first great city. Select a plot within the red border to land.
Let's see. That's something that has a good reason. Always on the coast is really good. This, I want something I can access this soon too. So, what here? Oh, there's an alien nest right there. Alien Hydra Coral. Okay. Yan Gong. Okay, so you. Okay, so what are you? Okay, we have a worker. And let's see what you can do. Building roads. I don't have anything to build a road to right now, so let's see. Construct a farm. Do we have a station here? Export. Recommend you construct a plantation here. Okay. Yeah, let's go along with that modification. So, whoops. Right click. Explore. We are going to have you go do what you do best. We're going to actually have you explore. This thing over here is. And choose production. Okay. Defense is probably a good idea. So we should start with a soldier. Choose research.
The tech whip provides a bird's eye view of the technologies that may be discovered and how they are connected. Technologies come in two types, branches and leaves. Branches represent broader technological ideas and cost less research. Leaves are more specific and are more expensive.
Okay, show me. What did I just do? Okay, technology web. We get in the center of the web. Tech web is made to branch text like X. Okay. Leaf text. Okay, I get it. Contains green. Harmony infinite. Lost, you can filter. Oh, okay. Okay, so I guess we're starting here in habitation. I get to go off out of there. Engineering would give me a colonist. Establish outposts. Okay. Trade convoy. And we trade depot. Engineering. A good thing to face. Many choices here at the beginning. What do I want to actually work towards? Let's see. Okay. Research. So I have all of this stuff. Genetics. Excuse me. Pharma lab. Let's go towards engineering. Okay, oh, hey, here we go. For my advisors. Okay, so economic advisor wants me to do chemistry. Culture advisor wants me to do ecology. And that kind of defend against the aliens, which is this game's version of the barbarian. Recommend it. Have a science advisor recommend. Oh wait, science advisor says this one. Okay. Let's go to the college. Do that. Okay. Turn to map. Okay. Freeze updated. Update.
Pardon me. I may be able to assist you.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. So quest log shows all active and completed quests as well as each quest objective. I have quests. Okay. So let's see. Launched one laser comm satellite. Research Transgenix. Discover the progenitor signal. Okay. These are the type of. Okay. No exploration. Okay. Okay. Let's go to the next turn. Okay, one of our units has walked into a cloud
of strange alien miasma. This miasma is toxic and will damage our units and equipment if they remain here. Until we understand this substance better, we should avoid it if possible.
Okay. Thank you. It's this dude up here.
Our unit has discovered a group of alien hydrocoral. These are strange plant-like creatures that grow over the ocean and block movement and visibility. They will expand relentlessly if not kept in check. They are dangerous to fight in melee combat, so I advise using ranged units if you wish to clear them out.
Thank you. Just me over here.
Resource pods were sent ahead of our journey and contain valuable materials from old Earth. Send a unit onto the resource pod to see what it contains.
Okay, so those are like the ruined cities. Miasma. A lot of miasma on this continent. Looks like they've been. Unit needs orders. Okay. You are going to build a plantation. Isn't it a cute little digger? Oh, no, no. I'm gonna move you. Okay, I'm gonna move you over. You. Our Firaxite. Oh, like Firaxis. Developers. The big bit there. I think where the Hydrocoral went. More Firaxite. Next turn. What are you? Aliens. Okay. Kind of feel bad for them. Okay, research. Okay, inside the resource pod. So am I. Find a collection of goods and luxuries from old Earth that your people never thought they would see again. These rally and like to be focused on 25 culture. Okay, a new quest available. Quest received. Guests from home. Our sponsor had the foresight to send resource pods ahead of our expedition to be waiting when we arrived. Parts to the large research instrument have been found in this pod. The other pieces are probably around here somewhere. Find two resource pods. Okay. Well, Mr. Explorer, I think I have a quest for you. Let's see. What do you look like? Develop a virtue. Oh my.
The virtue screen allows you to choose the virtues that will shape your civilization. You spend your accumulated culture to acquire them. The more you go in each row or column, the more bonuses you will earn.
Okay, so I'll use my accumulated culture. How much culture? Okay, I like the knowledge stuff, so... I like food going... Allows me to build things. Sure. Okay. Building stuff is kind of important right now. Labor logistics. Yay! 8. Plus. Working on that right now. Okay, so let's go to the next turn. Okay. Hello! Other civilization? Ooh, resource pod! My phone. I have a phone stand here and it's sitting like right over the bottom corner of my monitor. Found an outpost. For our colony to prosper, we should consider expanding. We should focus our efforts on researching how to create new outposts for the colony. Okay, is that a new quest? Okay, that is. Research pioneering. Okay. How are we doing on ecology? Oh, we're almost there. No, we're not. Okay. Here. Yay! Got more culture.
An artifact from your recent expedition. Artifacts are valuable, unique objects that can be used in powerful ways.
Thank you. So I got an artifact. Okay. Hull repair suit battered. A utility spacesuit used during seed ship repairs. The standard issue suits were found aboard most seed ships and were engineered to withstand the vacuum of space. Well tested in extreme conditions, it is the most thoroughly insulated spacesuit ever created. Despite its bulk, it allows for surprisingly wide range of motion. I wonder what that allows for me. Okay. Let us develop a virtue. Because I bought some good stuff. This one energy from every basic. That is actually. Oh, I think I kind of have to go with this. Now has two citizens. The new citizen will automatically work the land next to the city for additional food production or energy. Okay. There and there. You, oh, you must be my advisors. I knew that. Okay. And okay. Artifact acquired. Okay, here we go. Old Earth. This is also new. Okay. Oh, okay. Drag an artifact to here to begin research. Ah! Plus 36 production. I don't know if I want that yet. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so. Next turn. Oh, more aliens. Okay, yes. What do we have here? Geothermal, okay. Gotta find that other pod. I think quest. My quest. Science, diplomatic, oh, maybe down here. Artifacts?
This is the orbital view. It displays the effect areas of units that are in orbit. Effect areas cannot overlap, so it is useful to plan launches ahead of time. This view also shows your launch coverage area.
Thank you. One found, okay. Yes, yes, I know it's getting tedious right now, but I will pick things up as I'm going along. Okay, let's see. Construct a farm here. I don't think you... Oh, you can. You could become water. Nice. Oh, that was a C5 thing again, wasn't it? No more need to create boats. Or transports. Remember, that was always the thing, was creating transports. Transport, and then you'd always have to have like a battleship or a warship to travel with it because the transports had no protection. Is subset curse.
Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin, some sort of wreckage, or perhaps alien in nature. You should order your explorer to the site and excavate it to see if there is something worth.
Thank you. A large percentage of colonists are reporting curious symptoms in their children. The first generation born since landing are having unpredictable, intense spikes of emotion and feeling phantom pain without explanation. Clearly, we must do something. Build a laboratory. Stick. Nope. There we go. I want and things to queue. Do I get a queue? Building queue would be nice. I don't have a laboratory yet. Okay, well, I'm gonna get my soldier in a couple times, which is. Oh, there we go. Ah, there we go. Okay, so probably clinic to queue. There we go. Okay, now we'll go back to building your farm. We're gonna go through the miasma. Alien coral, hydro coral. Okay. Inside the resource pod, you found a cache of laboratory equipment from older Earth made with precision techniques that are difficult to replicate on this planet. Equipment is eagerly welcomed by your scientists, producing 23 research. Gifts from all pieces of the instrument are accounted for. Our scientists will make good use of this instrument sent from home. 15 science. Almost enough to. Good job towards there. Oh, the aliens, though. Okay. Variety of the aliens that they have. Oh, tentacly. Okay, so it's complete. Yay! Okay, so little laboratory. Okay, so that would be I build a laboratory. Chemistry. Okay. Ah, there it is. Okay, so chemistry will be the next thing I need to work on. Pretty music in here. Okay, send you over to here. And of course, you stop in the miasma. Why? That's a soldier. Okay. Let's see. Back. Fortify. Where can actually? No. It's, nope. Not what I want. I'll just wake you up. Let's move you up onto the top of this hill. These hills are always good places to put soldier, to put kind of a fortified unit. Okay. And you. We're going to excavate. Go, explorer, go! Okay.
I have something that needs your attention.
Okay, keeping your citizens healthy is key to a productive colony. Many aspects of your colony, including city production, growth, research. Improve while your city is healthy or penalize if your colony is unhealthy. Additional citizens make your colony more unhealthy, while virtues in some buildings provide positive health benefits. I guess we need to go in and look at. Okay. Health is 3. Okay. Okay. Clinic, which is good. Funny how, like, when I'm in science, the return to map is way up here in the top right, and there it's there. Not a very consistent interface so far. It is. Three citizens. Oh, yay. Okay. Working on that. Okay, you're too much. Oh, continue building the farm. Trying to fortify. And proceed. And we have another. Are they in the ocean? These guys up here. These guys over here.
When Coyote learned he was the only one of his kind on the new planet, his howl echoed through the rifts and off the distant hills.
The Uncle Never Cloned stories. This is one of the things, I've been playing Civilization since Civ 1, actually. I had a friend who gave me a copy of Civ 1. And I remember installing it on my old Packard Bell computer and playing hours of it. Upgrading to Civilization 2. Got Civilization 3 when I was in college. Bought a new computer to play Civilization 3. Civ 4 was, I think, the first game that I really acknowledge pre-ordering and getting a deluxe edition of it because I wanted the soundtrack that came with it. Civ 5, I played some Civ 5. I haven't played as much. And just as recently, this past summer, actually, I finally got all of the expansions because they were on sale on Steam. This game was pre-ordered. I was really, really highly anticipating this game because this game reminds me a lot of my all-time favorite Civ game, which was Alpha Centauri. I played the hell out of Alpha Centauri. Absolutely loved it. And part of it is I just love the sci-fi lore that they put into it, the advanced technology. It was just like dealing with the alien races, the mind worms, and it was incredible. This one here never quite scratched that same itch. I'm hoping now that I'm playing it'll be a bit better. So we'll see. But here I just love the Uncle Never Clone stories, and you have this classic myth, Native American myth of Coyote. But taking it to this alien world. Okay, so it allows the vivarium and ultrasonic fence buildings. Clear the miasma. Hey! Clear the miasma. Okay. So, let us work on chemistry. So I can build that laboratory, do that quest. Unit needs orders. Farmer needs orders. Let us build a farm over here then. Oop, got an alien over there. Start with the farm. Chugga, chugga, chugga. And next turn. Next turn. Not a lot actually going. Expedition completed. Here we go. Your expedition has discovered survivors in the derelict settlement.
There are many more sites like this to investigate around the world, so you might want to consider building additional explorers to send to these locations.
Okay. You know what? Actually, having another set of explorers is probably a good idea. So, Tiangong. Thank you. Go away. Okay, so we're going to head to Q. Another explorer. We'll start working on that after the clinic. Just love how this game looks. Okay, so what are we going to... I think... Am I reaching the end of my island here? Oh, here we go. That over here. Xenomass. I'm gonna put these guys onto like auto exp. That's no fun. Oh, look, we got another settlement over here. Giant fungus. Okay. Not a lot going on. It's early game expedition mode. Oh, wait. Construct aluminum, okay, which provides returning the unit to your cities will refill its supply. Okay. Actually, let's move you here. Alien Scarab. I have the soldiers. Actually, I should probably send you to handle these guys. Yes, yes. You're done there. Any other recommendations for what we have here? Fiber. Maybe build a mine. Oops. We build a mine over here in the copper. Yeah. Aliens are spawned in alien nests. We must decide whether we want to preserve or eradicate them. Destroying nests will cause aliens to become hostile, but it may be necessary for the safety of our people. Destroy a nest, move a worker, explorer, any combat unit to the nest, and use the pillage action. If we avoid nests, however, the aliens will become much more likely to avoid us. If we then absorb nests into our territory, the aliens will eventually become... Oh, okay. Is this the alien nest? There's the alien nest. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? Mr. Warriors, Mr. Soldiers, move you guys back. Let's be nice to the aliens. If they decide to come into my space. Eggs. So, where are you? You're the worker. You, I'm going to build a mine. We have copper there. Bumpity bumpity bump. Yep, we got another planet fall. Marvel discovered. Explorers from a neighboring colony have discovered a colossal alien fungus. I thought I had one too. The mountain-sized specimen is largely inaccessible due to a treacherous landscape of surrounding rock. Hundreds of years of growth have disrupted the surrounding terrain, creating hazardous badlands and covering the fungus in airborne debris. Unlikely that the species this large will live in isolation. We should study any other specimens we find. Clean giant fungi. Okay. Fortunately, it's like way over there. And I'm not going to get to that anytime soon. Okay. Unit needs orders. Ooh, they're my explorers. Let's move this. Uranium. Gold. You're giant fun. Alien skeleton. Ooh. Move you over here. Let's go check this thing out. And you, I'm going to fortify back on this one. Tubers. Okay. Those around there. Okay. I'm getting confused now. Okay. Very empty. I don't really have any desert around. Put the Arthur's Relic in the ultrasonic fence. Just for protection. Wait. You're this one. You're gonna move over here. That's what's gonna happen. The other one's gonna go look at the skeleton when he's built. And if you wonder why I keep looking over here, this is actually my... Over on this screen over here, I have my dashboard. That's why I keep kind of looking over that way. Okay, so we have our explorer. Let us go check out the skeleton. Oh, I can do up there, but I'm gonna go take a look at it. A lot more cool stuff in this here than you see in like normal civilization games. More unknown stuff. Boom boom. One of these nights I'll go back to playing No Man's Sky as well, too. And we'll do a stream of No Man's Sky. I have a normal game where I'm just basically dicking around. I'm traveling wherever I really want. I really enjoy No Man's Sky. But I'm thinking it might be fun to start a creative game and just start building a base here on stream. I'm not going to do it right away, but I think I'm going to play around with the survival mode, because I think survival mode would make a really good kind of like one-time stream. Well, not one-time, but like one event to run over the stream. Basically, try to stay alive through the length of the stream, and then start again like the next time. There's supposed to be another big update coming for No Man's Sky yet. I haven't looked into what is going to be in it, or what they've talked about in it. That alien nest. This game is incredibly pretty. Now, that was the one thing about Alpha Centauri that, I mean, I love Alpha Centauri. The problem is now is that it doesn't install well on modern computers. You have to do a lot of like fixes and tech tweaks to kind of get it to run properly on newer computers. And it just wasn't that pretty of a game. It was all like these reds and greens. In fact, it was so reddish in tone that there was, I believe, a colorblind setting to help adjust that for colorblind players. We're going to be nice to all the aliens, unless they do something nasty to me. Your technology, yay!
Old world's worth of resources shared among a handful of people. We're going to make a fortune here.
Allows the submarine military unit, allows the laboratory and recycler buildings. Allows workers to build the petroleum well tower. Reveals petroleum resources on the map. Wasn't that something that I had taken a perk for? I can't remember. Anything actually. You know, when my explorer is able to go out again, I'm going to go check out these eggs. Okay, so. Quests. Ores and harvest. Okay, still haven't done it. Oh, you know what? Okay, let's do the. You know what allows me to build outposts? Yeah. So let's do. You really want me to do this. I want to do this one. We're going to do pioneering. And actually, I should quick save. Save game. What we're going to do? We're going to call this Twitch stream. I think. Okay. What is. Can you give me controls? Let me figure out what save is. Whatever. There's autosaves going on anyway, but. Okay, so let's. Just good to save every so often. Unit needs order. My worker. Can I build something here? Or did I suggest a farm there? Oh, another plant bowl. Okay. Here we go. Okay, what are you recommending? There we go. Farm here. On top of the mountain? Okay. Sure. Why not? Develop a virtue. Ooh, did I get enough stuff for virtue? Yeah. Okay, now let's go into the science thing. Virtue. What does this give me? 5 energy. It's wonders. Ooh. Because when I get the chance to build wonders, wonders are good things. Okay. And continue. Okay, so we are going to do our expedition. And I can zoom out a bit again. Not that much. Okay, so we got our alien hydrocoral. Big thing of Phyrexia. Yeah, you're gonna go check out this alien skeleton. Quest decision. Dun-dun-dun. Blood bank. Quest decision. Since opening our clinic, the populace has been split by an ideological divide. Securing and improving our new territory has put great strain on both our military and civil workforces. And both contend that the hazards they face should be offset by state-sponsored healthcare. Oh, wow, isn't this striking home right now? Our fledgling colony does not have the resources to do both. Which then has the greater need of aid? Well, since I do not have a huge thing for... you know what? Yeah. Okay, blood bank. Defense and security are vital, but our colony must invest in its infrastructure for it truly to thrive. Civil workers are the engine that powers our growth and our economy. Providing them with care is a small price to pay to safeguard that progress. Yay! Okay. Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin.
Something strange nearby. It could be a ruin, some sort of wreckage, or perhaps alien in nature. You should order your explorer to the site and excavate it to see if there is something worthwhile to be found.
I forget sometimes that an advisor actually narrates what he's going to say, so I don't have to read it out loud. Okay, we are going to... I'm glad I went to go check out the alien skeleton.
If the personality traits you currently have don't seem as useful anymore, you can exchange them for new ones. You have enough diplomatic capital to do this now. Visit the diplomacy section and see if any of the alternative traits are more attractive.
Okay. It's the primary means by which your leaders trade power. Okay. Okay. Affinity wheel shows a visual map of all possible perks, as well as your current production down a particular affinity path. Okay. Using the buttons at the bottom of the screen, you can see all the perks for a particular affinity in list form. Use the My Unlocked Perks to see which perks you already have achieved across all affinities. Okay. Apparently I don't have any yet, though. Armenia. Okay, so I haven't gone out on traits. You have up to 4 personality traits which provide benefits. Okay. Okay. Should I have 96? I don't have enough to buy anything. Okay. I don't have enough. Why did they send me here? I don't have enough things for that. Okay. Requests. Now post. So that's what we're working on now. In laboratory. Oh. Do that. And go on. Oop. Another plant fall. Not alone anymore. Not alone in the universe. You didn't build a laboratory yet. Laboratory. Sure. Best decision. Okay, choose a station to charter. Best decision. Several new ventures wish to establish their operation near our territory. They provide different services that may be useful to us. Golden Bell Temple provides 1 food, 1 energy, and 2 culture to any city that establishes a trade route. Red Sun provides 4 energy to any city that... Okay. Which venture would you like to... The cult.
You have discovered a station. You can establish trade routes with stations to receive various supplies that your people may need.
Okay, okay.
and stuff.
Trade. Request what I want. Game concepts. How do I do something? Yeah, this is not a lot of fun for me, kind of looking at me, actually. Oh, what's going on here? This is kind of odd. I don't know if I have to build a unit to do it, or build a road, but it's in the water, so... Not that. Okay. Sorry for this. I just, trade depot. Ah, okay. I have to build a trade depot. That's what it is. I don't think you can do it yet. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Can't. That would be in my research. Ah, okay. So. Big, oh. That's the thing I'm currently working on. Okay, that's convenient. Okay, so enough of that. You're over here. Aliens leaving you alone? That's good. Okay. 132. I wonder my other, how the other people... Okay. Expedite, okay. Has discovered survivors in the derelict settlement. Refugee. Okay. Oh, the city gets bigger. Anium nest. Where should we? Scarabs. Here. Oh boy, what are you? Ryan Makara. Aren't you an ugly bastard? Okay, after many fruitless months excavating the alien skeleton, an alien lifeform approached from the wilds as if it was called. Your expedition team quickly armed itself, but this proved unnecessary. Whatever reverence it held for the dead skeleton seems to have transferred to you. Alien Ripper is now under your control. Oh, hello. It does. Swimming. Alien nest discovered. Okay. Hey. Tradition. Wait. Put your farm there. Station here. What do you do? You back home briefly. To get some more. Get another expedition module. Oh, look, another alien skeleton. Resource pods. Inside the resource pod, you found a basic satellite, still intact. Enough rocket fuel.
To launch it, select the unit and click its action button. Once launched, it will have a carrier effect on the tiles beneath it until it deorbits.
Oh, nice. Okay. Plus one energy on tiles you own. Oh. Energy's good. Let's launch it with Yangong. Oh. Orbital view. Orbital view doesn't really shoot. Normal game view. Okay. Onward. Oh, thank you, Advent Future. Build trader unit. Okay, thanks. Quest received. A mysterious encrypted transmission was received from an unknown origin. After some considerable effort has been decoded, the clear text reads, "The helper cell requires infrastructure for covert operations. Should you choose to accept, you'll be rewarded in time." Research computing. Okay. Where are you? Okay. Worker. You're going to build a plantation. You. Another alien skeleton there. That's good to know. More giant fungus. Come around. Send this explorer back over to the skeleton. Research is completed. We can now construct the mobile machinery needed to found an outpost.
The universe is either in progress or in entropy. We choose progress.
Okay. Progress is always good. This kind of allowed me to build the trade depot, which I need it. Friend unit. Alien fishies. Ooh, more resource pods. I don't think they're going to get harmed by them. We build a billion laboratory now. You build trade depot. Are the aliens pretty good with me? Okay, found a portable reactor and fuel source. Will activate it despite some damage from 160 energy. Artifact. Metal Mark Media Cube. Battered. Old Earth toy that changes its appearance by projecting imagery onto its six sides. This toy derived from the physical puzzles of the 20th century and was popular with both children and adults. Okay. What's this here? Okay. It's so often. I don't really quite need the resources yet. I'm doing actually pretty well on my resources. I mean, civilization, I'll always need more resources, but. Especially when I start encountering other. They want my stuff.
You have several artifacts in your library that can be researched for valuable yields.
Okay. Let me to do it. We'll do it. Virtue. Yay. This is like the granary, actually. Kind of like this. Gonna move. You are alien manticore. Okay. Resource pod. There we go. Other thing, crash satellite. Okay, I got some other things to go dig up. I have an explanation for the odd symptoms experienced by our colonists. Lab tests confirm that a rare genetic condition is found among an alarming percentage of our population. It's borderline unbelievable, explained a technician from the new laboratory. Mirror touch synesthesia occurs in less than 2% of the population on Earth. How we wound up with over 10% among the people chosen for this colony? Well, it's almost impossible. The condition is so rare, we would never have tested for it among our candidates. As a colony, we must choose whether or not to eradicate this genetic quirk or see how it might be used as a tool on this new world. We're going to accept it. What might have been debilitating on Earth could be an asset here. We shouldn't try to control our colony's genetic makeup with such a heavy hand. Let's investigate the condition more thoroughly first. Though it is true, on a small colony like this here and such, you do have to pay attention to the genetic makeup of your lineages, because you don't want to deal with inbreeding and make sure that you kind of keep clear. Can't you go into? Make sure you keep clear genetic lineages. Okay, explore. Here to. Skeleton. Here. A portable reactor, fuel source. Hey. More energy. Ow. Available to spend. Land, units, and buildings in your cities. Orders, okay. You still need some orders. Your settlement. Sell you in. Oh, I'm for some petroleum. Okay. Might want to need to, or might want to look at starting to mine for that. It's about time to build an outpost soon. So. There, okay. To the resource pod. Hello to Mr. Hydrocoral. Oh, new resource pod. Let's see what. Got an alien sea dragon. Ooh, isn't he pretty? Okay. Nope. He was not happy with me. Either of them were.
You have enough diplomatic capital to upgrade your personality traits.
Upgrading a trait will make its benefits stronger and your colony more powerful. Visit the diplomacy section and examine your traits to see.
Is this? Add. Got here. Food. Science yield. No, we need to find something that improves diplomacy, so then I get. Probably not that interesting. Should be, but I'm not that interested. Good science. Science. Humans, because I haven't met with anybody. I'm gonna run away! Inside the resource pod, you found a cache of laboratory. Mold earth made with precision techniques that are difficult to replicate on this planet. The equipment is eagerly welcomed by your scientists. 91 research. Artifact, clean air generator. A large structure used to generate breathable air. Generators such as this one became commonplace on Earth as the air became too polluted to filter. Rather than trying to create more powerful filtering technology, civil engineers installed these generators along major thoroughfares and public buildings. People could purchase the ones for their home, though the cost to run was prohibitively expensive. Throw you over here. 36 production. Okay. Who is that? Oh, protected William there. Okay, can we? And we're gonna have you fortified to heal. Left two battles. Good for you. Inside the resource pod, you found a quark laboratory. I want to click on that. I see 14 turn. Chelonia. A lot of things for birds. Hey, depot. Yay! It's near Tiangong. Oh, you were the ones that are. Yes, run away.
This may be helpful.
You know, we'll trade units. Oh, excellent. Thank you. Okay, yeah. This production. I wanted to actually wait until I add. So I may want to build something. And we get to figure out where we're going to send the colonist. I'm going to keep him on this continent first. Hey. There's some more over here. Limit Maybe worth sending him, actually. We're looking at him. I'm gonna send you for a bit. Is that around the whole thing, or is that just around? Robert Shackleton. Shackleton provides one culture. Oh. Shackleton. Oh, I'm way down on the south, which makes sense calling it Shackleton. The things. Wait, down. I don't know. The alien thing here. What do you with the spacecraft? I got a quest decision. Okay, commercial enterprise quest decision. Our newly constructed memorial to Old Earth, while important to the people, is expensive to maintain. A privately held corporation has quietly approached us about buying the relic with the assurances that they'll keep it accessible to the public. For the most part. Let's see. All relics get free maintenance. Plus one culture from... Culture. But I think in the long run, this would actually be the best way to go. Because I could do a lot of other things that'll give me culture. This here is actually, I mean, I don't know if it's all relics or just all relics in the city. Even just all relics in the city, that's a good thing. So my trade horizon. Okay, so this is research. Bank turns for that. Working on that. I want to build one farm lab building. Okay. You. Okay. No, I'm gonna hold off on attacking until we're certain that they are a threat. They probably are. They're gonna probably ravage my farm, but oh well. Let us excavate this. Free convoy. Yay! I am able to assist you. Okay. Field data feud. The lead scientist at our newly constructed laboratory is reporting a lack of cooperation from our colony's explorers. She requests that the government require the explorers comply with the request for field data. A representative of the explorers has filed a counter-complaint detailing what they see as requests for useless samples for experimentation in the laboratory. Explorers demand the right to choose which errands they run. Oh. Additional expedition module. Nice. Science. We must learn to work together for it to flourish in this new environment. Explorers provide a unique benefit and can be inconvenienced for the greater good of the colony. I had to go with that. You're gonna hurt yourself. And, oh wait. This. Oh, there we go. Okay. Go! Little trade convoy. So the explorers I just healed. I thought they were the trade convoy. We're sitting in the miasma. You are getting out of this. You over to here. Some of this stuff. Hey. Trade unit just really, you bastards. Really? Okay, I think this means we need to go figure it out. Expensive. Okay, I'll clear out some of those guys that are over there. Apparently they're getting in the way. Destroyed my trade convoy. Okay, but we can also send my little river guys. A sunken spacecraft beneath the waves, whose components have decayed past the point of recognition.
The personality traits okay. You currently have don't seem as useful anymore. You can exchange them for new ones. You have enough diplomatic capital to do this now.
Visit build an outpost
the section and see if any of the alternative traits are more attractive.
Boost of 80 production. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, look at the size of that colony thing. Okay, let's figure out where we want to put you. Right here. I mean, we have to deal with the miasma over here. Pretty good over here.
You can found an outpost with your colonist. Outpost.
Grass, plains, plain. Forest. Yeah, kind of like. Oop, this looks like. And here. Grassland Hill. Okay. I'll take his recommendation. Okay. Get you over. Probably see about being rid of.
Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin, some sort of wreckage, or perhaps alien in nature. You should order your explorer to the site and excavate it to see if there is something worthwhile to be found.
I wish we're gonna move you back there. Finish your module. Thank you. I guess I have the worker train. Here. Yeah, let's go do this. Up here. Really nice discovered. Ooh. Okay, there goes my little ripper. Enemies.
Excuse me, I have important information for you.
Build a spy agency building. Okay. I love computers because they automate the tedious stuff and give us more time for important things like market manipulation. Things are getting kind of tough. Yes. That. Okay. Hmm. I'm occupied. Geophysics. Science wants to be planetary. Serve a military one. Culture wants me to do biology. Something kind of cheap. Genetics. So that'll let me the pharma lab. Yeah, let's do genetics. Okay, you. Thing here. We're in a gunboat. Thank you. Okay. You can spray all around. Walking axe, but wait, actually no, the Explorer rover does look like Curiosity, but there's a little head over there, okay. What do I have? I have the gunboat. Guys over okay. Found an outpost. Soldier unit. Can help defend things. UN. Apologize for any mispronunciation I do of things. Boom, boom. Ooh, oh, my poor gunboat is not doing well. So we got a mission module, now we're gonna go check out that. Okay. Here. I mean, I'll be under there. That's more survivors. Yay. Doing so well. Quest decision. Okay, storage solution. The construction of the trade depot is practically complete. While it's currently operational, there is a disagreement between the engineers about the intended use of this and future complexes. Some argue that it should be finalized primarily as a storage space, while others contend that we should streamline it for trade. Let's see, this here gives me plus one production. It's two energy. Production, I think. Probably more useful. Okay. Yangon. Well.
Our capital has grown into a bustling city. It may be time to build a colonist to found an outpost, which will eventually grow into a new city.
I've done that already. Sorry. We're gonna build another one. Okay. Colonists. Colonists are... I remember in earlier games, like, it would be like 15 turns, 20 turns, 50 turns to build a colonist. Explorer. Oh, you need a module. I have something pretty close to go get you that module. Okay. Convoy. Actually... let's trade route here. Yes. Please don't die this time. A pain. I have to go kill that guy. Okay, new technology. You go to war with the soldiers you have. Spacecraft, plummet, crash not far away. Okay. Okay, you go to war with the soldiers you have. Make sure those are the soldiers you want. Reginaldo Leonardo Pedro Bolivar de Alencar Arripe, Principles of Modern War. Okay, so I can farm a lab now. Here's research. Yeah. Engineering is physics at 7. Let's actually finish this one here. Okay, wait. Nice. Oh, I need to explore. Yeah. Ooh. Go here instead. All about the science. Science, science, science. My poor worker needs to heal. Alien Ripper. Hurry. Becoming a nuisance. Lead. Farm. Actually, I wonder if it would work with this. Need to send a worker up there. Okay. Boom. Let's build a worker. And then we're gonna do a pharma lab. Work. Ooh. I think, isn't that supposed to be maybe. Let's see. Or close to friend. We'll see. Mission discovered. Camp Cascade. Did this thing just kill my trade convoy again? Did my trade convoy just get killed again? Seriously?
Excuse me. I have important information for you.
I think the thing just ate my trade convoy again. Oh no, wait. No, I do have the trade route. Oh, you made it there. I'm just gonna leave it. Okay. I think I did get the trade route. Stagnation. Yeah. There's... Okay. Oops. You know the city yet? Okay. Still growing into a city. Aha. Uh-huh. Hi, big rain boy, thou boy. Okay, gunboat. Okay, let's go hunting. Ooh, what's up, this guy? Attack. Okay, so apparently my explorers cannot get mission model from outpost. You, alien kraken. Ah, that's the trade combo. Okay, so, yeah, let's build an outpost right on top of the miasma. One out at sea here, though. Right next to the alien nest. That seems like such a smart idea. Nope. No, that doesn't. You're on the northern part. Okay, so you're gonna take a while to get up there. Then we can send our worker. That out. So Sorry, alien sea dragon, I don't mean to attack you, but you're just being too much of a threat in this area. Taking the healing. Keep moving you around here, but oh, there goes my gunboat. Goodbye, gunboat.
Establishing the exact dollar value of the property should be a priority.
Okay. Yeah. With this. Get the basic sciences. Okay, some kind of crashed satellite. I was relatively intact after falling from orbit, resulting in many useful scrap materials that gave your city of Tiang a production. Hey. Here are the missiles. Floor is ready to go. Asylum or settlement? There were survivors aboard the spacecraft. They were human once, but now they are something different. We're calling them the Augmented. Like us, they settled a new planet. But where our world sustains life, their world was harsh and violent. They tried to adapt by incorporating technology in their flesh, but in the end, even technology would not let them thrive in their new home. The Augmented wish to live on our world. Should we grant them refuge in our cities, or should we let them fend for themselves on this new world? Wow, that sounds like such a jerk. Oh. Interesting. Guess I'm going to the jerkish thing because we're going to the Harmony route. Okay. Though thankful for our rescue, the Augmented are clearly disappointed by this rejection. Before ceasing communications, they vow to survive by their own means. Wait further contact. Okay, I'm sorry, dudes, but I'm trying to live with the planet. Considering we kind of killed Earth before we got here. It. Okay, got Mr. Explorer. What is Mr. Explorer gonna do next? Well, we have the alien skeleton over here still to look at. Go check out. To get you expedition module. We'll do that. Our worker. Oh, new worker. Okay. Let's move you over here. The city yet? No, not yet. Almost there. Returns. New quests. Yep. Okay. Onward. Yep. Oh, whoa. Wow. It's going kind of nuts. Station discovered. Step mining. By any city that established the trade route. Oh, wow. Where did you come from? Been all through this area. You just kind of showed up. Oh. Establish a trade route or ignore the request. It seems our business with... Oh, it's the augmented people. They've sent word requesting a trade. Apparently, they managed to build a shelter from the wreckage of their ship. By all accounts, it's sufficient, but in order to build a life here, they'll need resources. Resources can give them in exchange for materials. Establishing trade benefits... You know, I think there might be enough stuff I can still continue Harmony that I think this time I can take the hit towards that. I don't want to be too much of a jerk. For too long, our species has fallen prey to primal instincts. It is time that we shed the senseless need to pit tribe against tribe. After all, is that not what led us to this point? Let the past be past. Embrace our new allies, for it is through peace and tolerance that we lay the true cornerstones of our survival. Okay. Hider step might wait. What? Okay. Maybe I have to send a trade convoy. Cities. Here. Looks like there's another landmass up here. Send an explorer up there. Spray. Kill you. Further testing confirms that mirror touch synesthesia is a dominant trait in our colony. If left unaddressed, it will eventually become present in most, if not all, of the population. During testing, it's become clear that the mirror touch synesthetes may have some cultural advantage in the society. The ability to read others' emotions and weaknesses make them especially tuned to social behavior. A growing number of colonists want to do what's possible to accelerate the adoption of this genetic trait. On the other hand, rapid exposure might come with unknown consequences. Perhaps the trait should be contained while those already affected. We are not alone on this planet. The promotion of mental and emotional growth in our colony's best competitive interests. Biofactor. Did I build my pharma lab? That was. Wait, no post out there. Quest decision. Oh, worker was. Oh, oops. The excess construction material and requisite temporary structures used in the construction of the new recycler are now, thanks to a recycler, prime candidates for recycling. Yay! We've received various requests for the resulting materials and need to establish precedence. Workers claim the materials will improve their operations, while the agricultural sector would use it as fertilizer. Worker speed. Absolutely. By delivering the recycled goods to our workers, we are seeing a boost to their operational speed. Need to build. Worker. You. Worker. Submarine. Evil range. Spells at raiding and ambushing. Good speed in it. Visibility. Hmm. Might be useful trying to get out those. Good one to you too. See what it's like. Dragons are being a pain in my butt. Okay. So you this.
Because you've earned an affinity point in either purity, supremacy, or harmony, you can now choose an upgrade for your soldier unit. Once you choose an upgrade, all of your soldiers will instantly adopt this upgrade and change appearance. You can upgrade additional unit types as you earn higher levels of affinity.
Thank you, Advisor. Okay, affinity progress. How much joy can this new planet hold? When all I can think of is everything I have left behind. Purity. Upgrade unit. Boat. Boat. Soldier. Okay. Wait, I could go either direction. Okay, so let's see. It's 4% to... Thank you.
If the personality...
Thank you, you go away. Okay. I get it. Okay, plus 15, not embark, plus force. I get it. No, that's act like the. Could deal with that big old gun. It would be gun either way. It's either. Okay. We will go with the healing. Oh, I can upgrade you. I get it. Okay. Okay. Research. Am I going to research? I guess it's time to dig into the engineering. And then we'll start looking at some of the bigger things. Ooh, almost next turn you'll be a city. Yay! I'll get you, my pretty. Okay. Beyond boundaries. Other than the obvious repulsion, xenobiologists are unsure of the effects of the newly installed ultrasonic fence on the local wildlife. Preliminary studies show that the fence serves to heighten alien aggression and that reducing its output would most likely result in ambivalent behavior towards our trade convoys. Otherwise, we can maximize the range and protect the city. Nope. Let's say my trade convoys. The hypothesis proved true. Our traders are now mostly ignored by this indigenous species. Okay, now I can stop attacking these guys because I'm gonna keep aiding my trade convoys. That might have been my big worry. Yep, there you go.
Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin.
Thank you. You told me that. Okay. Hey! My city here can now build something. Nick is start. And gotta keep your city safe. You are building me a note. Okay. Good. Onward. Yes, I think I'll clean up that. Waving his little arms up in the air. Doesn't want to get his arm. I wonder if the thing was just that one alien. This one. Actually, here, cleaned up. Fresh satellite. Action. Hey. Yeah. Position mode. Yeah, you're going to. I thought that was a different. You're the one that just finished.
You have gained a level in more than one affinity. Developing multiple affinities can lead to special advantages, including unique abilities and hybrid military units. As you level up your dominant affinity, consider pursuing levels in the other affinities to unlock these hybrid powers.
Thank you.
We fled Earth because it was getting worse faster than we could fix it.
Okay. Yeah, right. My affinity. Still. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go. I'm gonna kind of add affinity for harmony. Clean all the things. So far it seems like we're going pretty well. I haven't met any of the other settlements yet. We're kind of establishing ourselves. I think the next thing I need to start doing is I need to start building some connecting roads between my outposts and cities. Turn. Yeah, should be fine. You know, man. Better living through chemistry. Earth's pharmaceutical industry was at its peak during the 21st century. While the drugs of that time were severely limited in ability, they did open our minds to the full potential of pharmaceuticals. Now that our pharma lab is functional, technology has finally caught up with that potential. We need to decide how best to utilize it. Enhanced function or life extension? Science. This one. And I'm all big on pushing the science thing, but health is kind of also an ongoing kind of concern for the whole thing. I'm going to do that, and because that got me, you can see the tier went up. So we're at zero, so we're no... balanced right now. The longer our people live, the more they can accomplish. The whole endeavor is about the continuation of the human species. Any progress towards a life extension is a progress towards our ultimate goals. Now, at least I no longer have any penalties. So weird. I'm so used to when I'm playing at the PC here having mouse, keyboard, such. Here's just mouse. Okay, what can I do here? I can construct a Geno Mass well. Need alien sciences. Can't do that yet. Change the style to plus three food. That is here. Can't do anything with that. The worker. Oh, the worker died. That's right. It is dead. Now this guy kind of go clean out some spa. Yay! The sea dragon. So he doesn't bother me. Okay, excellent. You are doing well. Good job, Titty. You are slowing down. Eventually we'll get you. For many fruitless months, excavating the alien skeleton, alien life form. Alien Rupert is now, yay! Artifact discovered. Giant pheromone sac, pristine. A large gland from an alien species used in the production and secretion of strong hormones, the sac belongs to a rare native vertebrate known as TL329, colloquially referred to as shuckers. The alien is considered a nuisance. Thankfully, it can be easily avoided due to the overwhelmingly powerful odor that exceeds its rival. Okay, let's see artifacts. What can I do with you? 60 science. All the science. Let's hold off, actually. Let's get some other artifacts. See what I can do with them. Two. Go off exploring. Go, little rippers. you are going to dig up the satellite. I'm gonna have quarry. Build a road. Because we want to kind of get everything connected to each other. How am I discovering these things?
You now have covert agents available. Assign them to other
factions'
cities.
They've got the spy thing.
Covert operations, or to your own cities to protect yourself against enemy agents.
Thank you. Another encrypted transmission has been received. It reads, "The cell appreciates your efforts. We will be in touch. Nothing yet, but be prepared for future opportunities." Okay. To get these down here so we can chew an expedition module, because it doesn't make sense to set up my explorer without that right now. Can you... Build it. So that's... okay, that's what it... Build the step mining project. Convert ops.
Pardon me, I may be able to assist you.
Uncle. Oh wow, okay. Wow, this is kind of a lot, isn't it? Here. If you buy into petroleum. Okay. Onward. Again, it's been a while since I played this game like once back when it was released. And I haven't played a lot of Civilization 5, so some of these systems are really interesting. I was talking earlier at the beginning about kind of my history playing Civilization. Civilization 6 was the first that I hadn't pre-ordered in a long time. I still don't have it, actually, yet. Mostly because last summer I just got like all of the expansions for Civilization 5, and I kind of want to spend more time with that. But maybe I'll pick up Civ 6 when it's on sale at some point. I have so many other games to play. I just recently... Oh! Wow, look at that battle. Oh. Sorry. Goodbye, Mr. River. Wow, that was intense. I just pre-ordered Horizon Zero Dawn. I need to put in my pre-order for Mass Effect Andromeda. I bought The Last Guardian. I haven't even installed it on my PlayStation 4 yet. That'll be something I'll be showing up on the stream at some point. I think my first playthrough I'm probably not going to stream. Then at some point I want to share it with people. Because it's a cool game. I know people have already played it, already streamed it, it's already been watched, but I think it's something I want to share myself too. Game does have great music to it, though. Okay. What are you doing over there? You being a pest. Oh, let's just ignore you. Not gonna do anything. We're going to ignore you. You're an easy worker. What are you? You're a worker. I was gonna do something with you. Need more food here. Let us have you build another farm. Virtue time. Okay. Oh, get all the science from the expeditions. Your virtue. I will take that. Free work unit. Send you here to this direction. Actually, it looks like another direction where everybody is, but yes. Oh, over here. Let's go knock on the door of our neighbor. This is you, okay. Production. Who needs... Oh, you need production. Oh, you just became a... That's probably what affected... The health thing. Okay, so I'm just gonna have to apologize for 1 second. I have to go take a bio break, so I will be right back. Sorry about this. Okay, sorry about that. Just had to use the restroom. Call of nature that could not be sent to voicemail. We're not going to attack anything. It's one of the things actually I'm liking about this game is that in Civilization, you're always dealing with the barbarians, at least in the early game. And just their level of hostility. Here, there isn't that level of hostility. Deorbit imminent. Oh no. And so it kind of relieved. I mean, I could go after the aliens if I went. Like, this Kraken was a pain in the butt. Idiot, my poor Ripper. But I don't have to. So it's kind of nice. And then there's things like the being able to protect my trade convoy. What are the alien preserves going to love? Who knows? They leash alien units. Huh. In harmony, which I do not have yet. Go, little explorer. Go. It's nearing the end of its lifespan. I don't think I can build them yet. So, okay, I need to build a mine. And you. Ooh. Raider slots. Do that. And next turn. Oh, okay.
We have discovered alien life on our new world. Unsurprisingly, it grows, reproduces, dies, and cannot understand French.
Yes, I have a lot in common with it, because I can't understand French either. Okay, allows the alien preserve building, allows explorer alien.
This morning I saw flocks in flight, herds moving about the plain, and listened to the sound of water mixing with the morning chorus, and I wept at the beauty of it all.
Hey. Sure. Yeah. Plus five. And they look at you in front. Killing, because that's always useful. And boat. Sea units. Attack all the sea units. Cruiser. Combat. Okay. And doing anything. Or something. Okay, so let's see. You're recommending economics, recommending geo. Science is recommending aliens. Which actually would allow me to do the genome as well. Which is tempting. Culture wants me to do genetic design. Military wants me to do robotic. Been the right decision, but we'll see what happens. Done building this quest decision. New net neutrality. Okay, another topical topic for today. With the network, we've established an open communications information platform for our colony. Despite the relatively smaller size of the city, the network is at full capacity thanks to disproportionate data usage. If we tax the heaviest users of the network, it would ostensibly pay for itself. Alternatively, we could limit the flow of traffic amongst the heaviest users in order to promote the exchange of ideas and to maximize the cultural advancement afforded us by the network. Event. We have to let the information be free. Information should be free. I'm a librarian, so this is a kind of a core value. Let us manage the demands of our colony rather than tax them. Okay. Oh, going here. You're going here. So yay, I have a submarine. Go, submarine, go! Okay, established the wreckage of a crashed satellite of some kind. It was relatively intact after falling from orbit, resulting in many useful scrap materials that gave Yangong a 80 production. For them! Let's go see what's... Onward.
If the personality traits you currently have don't seem as useful anymore, you can exchange them for new ones. You have enough diplomatic capital to do this now. Visit the diplomacy section and see if any of the alternative traits are more attractive.
So 165, I can either. Science. Always about. Who's with that? Getting here. Track site. Manticore. I wonder if it's gonna be. Certainly hope not. Well, good for you. You're growing. Still doing kind of poorly on this.
The Commonwealth welcomes you.
Welcome you to free land. Commonwealth of the Pacific. Well, hello. Bonus. Trade route. Sice. 5 science, Jish. Okay. Thank you.
You are making enough diplomatic capital each turn to start an agreement with one of our neighbors. They have many services that could be valuable to us. Visit the diplomacy screen and see what you're...
Okay. Stopped. Ah, here we go. This is the diplomacy in this game. Okay, what can we do here? One free to your capital while it contains a depot. Okay, this agreement looks promising. Interested in that, but I feel another deal.
Tell me.
Why? Like, why are you offering it?
Let's talk straight.
Okay, I guess you don't want to make any deals with me. Bye. Let's see. There. What? Respect. Respect 5. Fear 5. Get them on the fear. Yes. Yeah, we're getting somewhere. Accept. Now, will you do this for me? Oh, I can't afford that right now. We need to figure out how. Increase it. Okay. Here. Moving. Fence. Cities are growing. Slowly but surely. Things aren't quite balanced health-wise or diplomacy-wise, but to work on. Go up to here. You just roads. Relationship with why? Why do you not like me anymore? I thought my submarine was invisible. Oh, resource. Inside the resource pod, you found a collection of goods and luxuries from old Earth. Never thought they would see again. Right, 15 culture. Yay! We're just gonna keep on trucking this way. Construct a road. Continue building the road. Build the road.
Good to see you again.
Oh, I hear what done. He's not that afraid of me. I get. Who built the word there that way? What are all Australian explorers? No. An encrypted new transmission has been received. It reads, "We suspect one of our brothers in Freeland has been compromised with stealing scientific data and needs immediate extraction. Locate him first." More, okay. Form Steel Science Covert. Covert. Okay. Or you, because you're getting a lot of money. I'm gonna sign. Freeland. Okay. Okay, so we have you. Biofactory build. Why? Mechanics. Gonna be. Oh, you're actually good towards harmony. Good. Designer. A roctopus. Yeah. Next turn. Okay, we're gonna only play about a half hour more. Let's see how far we get. I'll save it and then I'll come back to this game some point in the future. I'm having a good time. We have a pretty solid solution. Oh, goodbye, submarine. Okay. Okay, so. Poor submarine. Up here. What's on this land? Oh, these are the people I'm gonna go knock on the door. Say hello. Okay, I really should be sending you off into the other direction, so I'll send you. Take a while to get there. I'm gonna do that. The road. How is he?
The temple doors of the protectorate are open.
Third mother welcomes us, so does my colony of creatures. We are all at home at last. Hi. Thank you. Well, look, diplomacy is positive now. Let's see.
Namaste.
Good to see you again.
Namaste.
Hello, I. Okay. Onward. Defensive military. This world is not going to sit by and leave you. Actually. What did I do?
Good to see you again.
Oh, because I have soldiers? Really? Kind of dick. What the hell, Hotama? Wow. Yang Gong, you're really expanding. Nicely. This guy is pissing me off down here. You get rid of him. Okay, point. Here. Build a road. Are the hands of humanity tilling a protean soil and gaining working at Gaian Fort? Well, thank you. Agreement with Polystra is available.
Good to see you again. Tell me.
You but still.
Excuse me, I have important information for you.
Thank you. Oh, to operate. Okay, we'll have you. I will shut up. Arm still. Okay. We'll get there. Okay, so you built a room there. Not moving, can you? Okay. Go this way. Build road. Okay. You're clear. Don't want to harm your little babies. Okay. Down there. Okay. Oh. I shouldn't go off into the black like that. There are hazards I need to look out for. Man. The filters.
Namaste. Speak from your soul.
Yes, that'd be nice.
Speak from your soul.
There's nothing to offer you. Trade it. Okay, how about this? Can I? Nope. So back here, let's look at traits. I can't afford this yet, but at some point. Okay. What do I call that? That's the. Wow, there's a rock side over there. This might be an interesting place to build an outpost. Way out here. Kind of new lands. That's kind of a tempting idea. Can I build out onto a new continent over there? It's not that far out where I'm at right now. Explore this area here and see what else there is. Okay. Get the devil. Interesting how you notice here it's following the lowlands. Seriously, Pal Australia, you rile up my aliens.
When you meet a new neighbor, you greet her with heartfelt courtesy. So also will we get to know our new alien neighbors.
Yes, we want to be friends with you.
Can touch a siege worm as it moves by. That will teach you all you need to know about the insignificance of humanity.
Wow, okay. Trade routes can be made through my ass. Chugging along. Time to rebuild a road. Yep. I need to do some science. Thank you. go to communications. Great avail. This a combat rover. This. Raid. Armor. Okay. Little bubbles. How do I become a tight ender? Okay. Dude, where are you in my... Hey! Hey, choose operation. You there for a bit. Let's see what's along this coast here. I think this might be a good place to. It's going to possibly clash with her, but what's fun of a game that doesn't have any sort of clash in it? Here might be better to build. More turns. Here's that classic civilization line. Just one more turn. Road actually connected between those. Can't road there, but I don't know if it's there. Building road. Let's see. Oh. Just everything. Colonists going. Pretty good idea. That. Menagerie management. The alien preserve is very popular in the colony. It inspired our artifacts and helped the people adjust to our new home. It's so popular, in fact, that we received requests to use the preserve for military R&R as well as scientific retreat. The preserve's already overbooked schedule could only accommodate one of these requests. And it's plus 5 healing, science. The alien preserve should benefit the entire colony and not just the military. Improving the scientific retreats, our society will benefit and prosper through new understanding. Which means more science, more energy. See, I want to just there it is. There's the road. You'd build it. Just trundling along that. Okay, I'm good. Yay. Oh, nice. Oh, that's a basically, I just chose something that now it's like reduced cost to like build, like for example, like the athletic fence. Okay. You don't like my military? People just not like my. So you're not going to do this.
Namaste. What would you have?
Oh, here we go. They get 9 per turn. I get. Okay. Hey. Oh, okay. Respecting me a little bit.
No.
I respect you until I start putting a colony into your into your territory. You're not gonna like me very much for doing that.
Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin, some sort of wreckage, or perhaps alien.
Here, like settlement. Okay, so we'll send him there. I think I'm gonna send my. Oh, it's okay. We're going out. Venture out. Into the great unknown. Our codex has been built. Oh.
El pueblo unido de Sudamérica le da la bienvenida.
Room commander of Brasilia. Pleasure to meet you. Thank you. It is nice to meet you too. Not made any agreements yet. Downgraded relationship. Tom and I are not together. Available. Doesn't really matter. Okay, colonists. I think you'd probably do better. Take a one. Going through all of the here, and we'll take you around the miasma. I don't understand why you're going to travel through all of that. It's dumb. There should be like part of the pathfinding to avoid those. You are good. Here, put the road. Here's a road. Yay, we have roads. Look me up. I need to build. That to build that. Okay.
We've all come a long way. I welcome you on behalf of the North Sea Alliance.
You're Scottish? Hello, understood. Tell you, I have no skill with scientific. Good to see that you don't have that problem. Ooh. He likes me. He really likes me. Okay, genetic entanglement. Our scientists devoted much effort to the study of this planet's indigenous life forms. They believe these aliens are born with an instinctual memory of their nest location. If true, we could form a map of the planet's nest simply by studying the biological and chemical makeup of the alien breed. Kill 3 alien units. That's so sad.
Bienvenido.
Getting them. I'm gonna hold off on that. Elon. Build. Dig. It was sad to do that. Yes. Good. The North Sea. Check. Okay, we'll kill some bugs. Okay, production rate. Well, like me.
If the personality traits you currently have don't seem as useful anymore, you can exchange them for new ones.
Namaste.
You have enough diplomatic capital to do this now.
Speak
visit the
from
diplomacy
your soul.
Section and see if any of the alternative traits are more attractive.
And you keep telling me that I don't have good traits. I can't afford to change anything now anyway. Why do you keep telling me about that? Okay, you are going to build. Right, I need robotic. No. Okay, I can't do that yet. Build a farm. Landfall. No. Stop. Okay, plus. Okay, I think we have built a road connecting everything. We're going to build a plantation here. Who are you? Oh, you're my colonist. Uh-huh. Sorry, Mr. Scarabs. Thank you. Okay, he's not happy. Small army. Yeah. Neo-patriotism. Go along my roads. Why state. Gone. Failed a quest. Not a farm. We're gonna send you ashore here. Quest decision. Labor laws. With the completion of the thorium reactor, our colony is producing significantly more energy. It's producing so much more energy, in fact, that a number of the laborers are lobbying for an increased return. They've begun the process of organizing into a labor union to undoubtedly incorporate future thorium reactor sites. Well, I wish they didn't blur this out, so at least I could see how things are going to actually allow the union. We must respect the rights of our people. Rather than oppose the labor organization, we will work with them to the benefit of our colony. Excellent. Okay, well, it is about 12 o'clock time here. I think I am going to save and call it a night. Thank you very much for watching during this time. This will be uploaded onto my YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/fscornia. Next I'll be streaming is Sunday night. I'll be going back to Mass Effect and continuing actually on Novaria, going into the facility there. So that'll be it. Thank you for joining me tonight, and I should be coming back to this game again in a few weeks. I don't know what I'm going to play next week. I'm going to be streaming Sunday and Tuesday, and then next week I'm heading to a conference, so I won't be playing Friday or Sunday night. So the next time I'll be playing will be the Tuesday after that, which is the 24th of January. But I'll post that onto my channel information. So with that, thank you for watching.